Hillary once saw a group collecting money for the poor. She made a backyard carnival for neighbors' kids and donated all the dimes and nickels she earned. As First Lady, Hillary argued for changes that would help women and children. She also became a state senator and secretary of state. In 2016, Hillary came closer than any woman in history to becoming president of the United States.